Sarajevo, Bosnia Herzegovina, and this is the place where on the 28th of June 1914 the assassination of the Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sofia occurred. We will walk to the place and we will see from close and get more details on what happened. Assassination of the Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sofia was a critical in setting off the chain of events that led to the First World War. Not only it was a bad day for the Archduke and his family, but also a bad day for Europe. Sarajevo was in Bosnia, the province that, to Serbia's anger, had been annexed by Austria-Hungary in 1908. Archduke Franz Ferdinand was heir to the throne of Austria-Hungary. He was inspecting the army in Sarajevo with his wife Sofia. The royal couple arrived by train at 9:28 a.m. Seven young Bosnian Serbs planned to assassinate Franz Ferdinand as he drove along the main road in Sarajevo, the Apel Quay. The first conspirator who tried to kill Franz Ferdinand threw a bomb at his car. He missed and was arrested. The Archduke escaped unhurt. He decided to abandon the visit and return home via a different route to the one planned. No one had told the driver the route had changed. On the way back, therefore, the driver turned into Franz Josef Street, following the published route, and, when told of his error, stopped the car to turn again. Unfortunately, the car stopped in front of Gavril Princip, one of the conspirators, who was on his way home thinking he had failed. Princip pulled out a gun and shot at Franz Ferdinand, hitting him in the jugular vein. There was a tussle during which Princip shot and killed Sofia. By 11:30 a.m., Franz Ferdinand had bled to death. Franz Ferdinand was inspecting the army in Sarajevo with his wife Sofia, and it was their wedding anniversary. The Austrian Empire Franz Joseph had forbidden him to be seen in public with her on other state occasions because she was a commoner. That day, 28th June 1914, it was also Serbia's national day. Franz Ferdinand's visit was a direct insult to the Serbs. The conspirators got their guns and bombs from a Black Hand, a Serb terrorist organization. In Franz Josef Street, the car pulled up in front of Schiller's grocery store. After shooting Franz Ferdinand, Princip tried to shoot Potrieck, the Austrian governor of Sarajevo, who was sat in front of the car. However, during the tussle, he shot and killed Sofia instead. And this concludes the story of the assassination of the Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sofia. Domenico Valeriani, reporting from Sarajevo, Bosnia-Herzegovina.